Hey, I'm Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and here's your next riff of the day. It's the Beatles and Hey Bulldog. This one has a great raw guitar tone on the intro, and then it kind of takes a back seat to the piano, so I figured we have a little time to cover the solo in the song. But before we start, I want to remind you about Free Pedal Friday. Every Friday, Pro Guitar Shop has a free pedal giveaway, and all you have to do to enter is click this link each week. The guitar tone in this song has a really raw, in-your-face sound, but it's not very distorted. So we're going for that classic Vox-style breakup using the Wampler 30 Something. For that cleaner sound, we're sticking with the 30-watt mode, and I've increased the treble but rolled back a bit on the high cut, which really smooths out the presence and higher frequencies, giving it more of a vintage tone. And you can find the Wampler 30 Something right here at ProGuitarShop.com. There's your breakdown of the riff, and if you like what you've seen so far, feel free to subscribe by clicking the button below. And let's continue with a slow tempo version. There's your riff of the day and the solo from Hey Bulldog by the Beatles. And you heard the Wampler 30 Something delivering that classic EL84 style tube breakup. And its foot switchable boost was just what we needed for the solo. You could find the Wampler 30 Something right here at ProGuitarShop.com. Thanks for watching. I'll see you for the next Pro Guitar Shop Riff of the Day.